And also it's really blimmin' comfortable. Got like Woody face in the way. She came down this weekend with her Whippet Blue. She's been the best help. She's been there, she bought me snacks and she filmed everything. My lesson was with a lady called Tina, and I'm really sorry I can't pronounce her last name. Tina Ure, her name is spelled U-R-E. So she's a BE coach, and I've never actually had like a BE training session, but this was at Little Downham. Lara was really, really super, and I think she was pleased to be back out. One moment where I basically wanted to do one of the bigger combinations featuring my nemesis, the hay things. What are they? It's not a hay thing. It's like a big brown, it's like a brown table with gaps in it. I've had problems with before. It's not Lara, it's nothing to do because she's perfectly capable of jumping it and she put a little stop in. Represents and actually use your leg, and I did that, and yeah, she got over it, and then we came down to this fence. You'll see it's a bit awkward, and it was another kind of big like table ascending thing. I messed up my striding, but yeah, she basically saved my butt. I'm really happy from today. Thank you to Liv again, being a legend. Thank you to Tina. Ciao everybody.
My big gurney pipe.
Remember where the actual like thingy is?
What thingy?
The, like this, so you're looking here.
Yeah.
So it's like in the right.
What riding pipes are for? So much elasticity. Knees. Oh, I've got mud in my eye.
Playing? I think we're playing.
Eating shit with my friend.
Hey, whoops.